How to build an island flower bed in a lawn. An island bed is a flower bed that can be viewed from all sides. It can add visual interest and appeal to any lawn or planting area. You can spruce up a large, grassy lawn by putting smaller islands of flower beds a few feet apart from each other. Follow these simple steps to build an island flower bed in your yard. Things you will need: shovel, water hose, mulch, organic matter, fertilizer, rake, material for edging, variety of plants and flowers. Evaluate the area to be planted. This will help you determine the types of plants and flowers you will choose for your island bed. Consider the color of plants you already have in the area. You should also consider if there are any large, looming trees that may shade your bed. Shady lawns should have shade-loving plants such as hosta. Next, decide what shape and size you would like the bed to be. A garden hose can help determine the shape and is flexible enough for any curves. Lay the hose out on the lawn in the desired shape. Follow the outline of your bed shape by digging out the selected lawn area. Be sure to dig at least 6 inches into the soil to remove most of the lawn roots. Add garden soil and or organic materials depending on the type and texture of the soil in your lawn. Dig these amendments at least 12 inches into the soil. This is also a good time to add in a balanced fertilizer to ensure your plants are properly fertilized. Add your flower bed with materials such as bricks, retaining blocks or large rocks. Make sure your edging materials don't overwhelm the smaller plants or outshine the island plants altogether. Place plants on top of beds so that you can better determine the arrangement. When planting flowers, place the tallest plants in the center of the bed and work from the center out the edge of the bed with the shortest plants. Once you are satisfied with the arrangement, dig and plant.